Hello guys, it's Amos here and welcome to What to Ban in patch 6.7, a series where we'll be covering the most powerful and most banned champions for every patch. First up, Soraka at a ban rate of 51% and at a win rate of 53%, she's in the top picks for the win rate. She's doing pretty damn fine even if she got nerfed a little bit, only the mana costs got nerfed, so she's still strong and very powerful as a support for her AD carry and for her team overall, with her great ultimate and great dominance in teamfights with the silence. And an amazing heal for your AD carry, even if it can last as long as before, it's still pretty strong and Soraka is still a very good champion. Next, Zed, at a ban rate of 50%, he dropped a bit in ban rates and in win rates by a few percentages, but he's still good. He got nerfed on his W's cooldown, but a good Zed player will still be very good with him. The itemization is still very strong for him at this time and he's still a pretty damn good assassin and mid laner. So if you face an experienced Zed, you're gonna be in big trouble and he's a really strong pick in the hands of an experienced Zed player. Next, Mastery, I think he's the most annoying champion at this time for me, at about 50% ban rate as well. He doesn't get nerfs, he doesn't get buffs, he got a little bit of buffs on PBE but they were reverted, so I don't know what's going to happen with him, but he's really annoying with Devourer and Ginzu and then a few tanky items. He's really dominant, especially if you don't have any CC to shut him down or to stop him. He can just 1v5 your team with his ultimate and then just right clicking on each of them and alpha stranging here and there. He's very strong, I ban him all the time and I recommend you do so as well, unless you have some CC in your team to stop him, then he's not that good anymore, but if he's unleashed and has nothing to stop him like a Vi or something with CC that can stun him and keep him locked down until he's dead, he's gonna be very annoying and I suggest banning him. Malphite at 37% ban rate, he's also really good. Very nice in top lane and as well in jungle, also mid, you can play him mid AP and deal a lot of damage as well as have really good engages, but that's the main thing for him, his ultimate is really strong for engaging and he's a really good pick right now, especially for top lane. I like the tanky Malphite build and he can be very useful in teamfights and at ganks as well, securing a kill almost every time with his ultimate on other lanes. Then we have Nautilus at a 35% ban rate, he's still good. Nothing changed to him, so he's the same, he's still strong as a support and top laner, sometimes even jungle, but he's really good, he's really tanky, has a lot of damage as well, surprisingly. It's weird how most of the tanks right now have a lot of damage as well, like, it is pretty annoying for me, especially the tank bruisers on top, they're strong and they have a lot of damage as well, so be careful playing against those, and if you don't want to face tanky, damagey OP champions, Nautilus is one of them in my opinion and he's one of the best supports right now. Next we got Ekko getting more banned and more played and win rates rising. He is really good right now, he got buffed a little bit and his ban rate is at 35% and win rate at about 53% as well, so he's also one of the top winning champions right now. He's really good, he's one of my favorite champions in the game as well and he became quite strong from the buffs and he's played consistently once again. Poppy, now Poppy I don't think will be such a trouble anymore, she got nerfed quite hard this patch, a lot of nerfs to her E, W, Q, everything, so she's not that good anymore, but I think she's still strong, she's one of the strongest champions in the game for a few patches, so I don't know if that nerf will completely shut her down, but the ban rates dropped a bit and she's not winning that much anymore, but she's still strong. I don't know if that's strong anymore, but she's not bad. And finally Kindred at a 26% ban rate or so. They got nerfed a little bit but doesn't seem to affect the win rate that much, it's still pretty high. In high elo they're at about 56-54% win rate, even if in lower elo it dropped a little bit. But they're still strong, takes a little bit of practice to master them and play them correctly. But once you do so they are pretty strong and especially in higher elo they are better. But they're still pretty dominant and the most banned jungler in the game. And they're not bad at all. Now let's talk about the other champions a little bit. Aurelion Sol got nerfed, even though I didn't recommend banning him in the previous patch anyway, so now really don't ban him. I like to play him a lot. He is good, he's an amazing champion and I don't see him that OP. He's good, but he's not that OP and he's not that easy to play either. He's not hard, but he's not that easy and I don't think you should ban him. And he got nerfed quite hard. And it's a little bit annoying, but we'll get over it, but don't ban him, I don't think you need to. Then Gangplank is still annoying as hell, Tahm Kench is still annoying as hell, Graves can still be annoying, but not that annoying, but he's still pretty meh. Udyr got nerfed. I don't know if he's going to be that played and that banned and that good anymore. Maybe the old Devourer AD build will come back. Not that weird ZZ tanky build with Phoenix. Darius can also be annoying and OP, like one of those tank AD champions I was talking about earlier. And Kog'Maw is still pretty strong, and he can still spit in your soul and is annoying as hell. And that's it for this video, and now you know what to ban. Thanks for watching, leave a like, comment and subscribe for more, and I'll see you soon.